Here we have a problem from mathematical physics. It reads like this. If x and y have the joint probability distribution f of xy equals to 3 by 4 plus xy for 0 less than x and y less than 1 and f of xy equals to 0 otherwise, what is the probability that y assumes a value greater than half given that x is equals to half? So how can we solve this particular problem? Let me tell you the solution. So the probability function is given. Given probability function f of xy is equals to 3 by 4 plus xy, and it is given for x greater than 0 and y less than 1. Okay. And it is 0 otherwise. This is given to you. So what is the probability that y assumes a value greater than half, given that x is equals to half? Okay. So to do that, what you're gonna do? Therefore, the probability that y assumes a value greater than half. What does it mean? Look, for the given condition y less than 1 and it is having a value greater than half. So half greater than y, less than 1. This is, so this condition should be followed, and it is also given that x is equals to half. And x equals to half. So is given by, how will you calculate? Probability you have to find out. So probability is equals to, if you integrate the probability density, then you will get that. So 3 by 4 plus xy, 3 by 4 plus xy, y is equals to, let's say, y, x is half, y is y. Integration over dy, y runs from half to 1. In this way, if you take the integration of the probability density, we'll get the probability, and this will give you 3 by 4 times y plus y square upon 4, and this integration has to be evaluated between half to 1. So 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4 minus 3 by 8 minus 1 upon 16. So if you calculate this, what will you get? 1 minus 7 upon 16 means 9 upon 16. Is there any option matching it with? Yes, option D is matching. So option D is the correct option, guys. So the correct option for this question is option D.
Unacademy is India's largest online teaching learning platform. You can prepare for various competitive exams like CSR NET, GATE, JEST, IITJAM, TFR. Especially if you are preparing for CSR NET Physical Science, you can join me on Unacademy Plus. I cover all the 9 units of CSR NET Physical Science syllabus. My approach is especially, I precisely give you the concept of the concerned topic. Then I discuss the relevant mathematical formula and do the analysis. Relevant problem based on the topic, including previous year questions, are discussed. Homework and assignments are also given. This is my profile, and if you want to join my Unacademy Plus courses, you can enroll for this course. And if you are new to this Unacademy platform, you can take Unacademy Plus subscription using our referral code PhysicsUp, and Unacademy will give you 10% off. So take the Unacademy Plus subscription today and put your feet one step ahead towards reaching your goal. Thank you.